All right, we're about to open our can of 440 rounds of 7.62 by 54R, actually made in the Ukraine back in the 60s or 70s. And let's see if we can pop her open. All right, 10 minutes later. There you have them. Wiggle one out. It's stuck in there. There you go. 20 cents a round, not too bad.